Abigail Varney. I'm a portrait and documentary photographer. This is my first project using archival imagery. During lockdown last year and the year prior, I rediscovered my dad's colour slide film ranging from like the mid-70s to the early 80s. You know, I had time to look through all these boxes and really get to know Dad's earlier work. I guess I sat with the work and really reflected on when I first saw it and how we were in such solitude in lockdown. And I began to kind of look past the family archive and see just the closeness and intimacy of gathering and, you know, reflecting on having cameras around these intimate spaces, and people seem pretty unfazed by a camera there. So it's also commenting on just a time before we were saturated with personal documentation and even personal curation. People feel like it feels very candid. It's a nice distance to have where you're not precious about maybe some of the darlings in there. It's a subjective point of view, and it's nice to think about the work and kind of bringing it together in a completely different way. We, as a viewer, we feel like we're at that picnic, or we're looking over a close little group of people interacting and with tender gestures and conversation. So it feels very intimate and yeah, just like the essence of kind of gathering together, I suppose. So there was one image in particular that stood out that I just was such a beautiful image that was so well balanced, and you felt so close to the subjects, yet there was a gathering in the background. And then it had three layers. It had the closeness of two people, and then we could see the gathering as a whole, and then we could see the broader space it was in, this beautiful Yarra Valley landscape. So it was these three chapters of this in this one photo, and that felt like a key image. And I then tried to edit, thinking about, you know, these three factors of, you know, being really the photographer, really close to the gathering, and then we see the broader gathering, and then we see where it is.